Hi friends, I'm Abhijit Ghosh. So today I'll teach you how to make a homemade condensed milk. The recipe is very simple and easy. The condensed milk is an important ingredient for making an eggless cake, and it can be used in various sweet dishes like kheer and gajar ka halwa. So the ingredient requires to prepare the condensed milk are as follows: 1/2 liter of milk, 1 pinch of baking soda, and 100 grams of sugar. Step number 1 is to boil the milk. Keep on stirring the milk continuously, and keep in mind the milk does not stick in the bottom. As you can see, the milk is boiling. So on the first boil of the milk, add the sugar and the baking soda. Now just keep on stirring the milk slowly. After boiling the milk on low flame for 15 minutes, you can see the milk has become thick and it has been reduced to its 1/3. As you can see, if milk is fully reduced, the color and the texture is slightly changed. So now our milk is ready. Just off the flame and let the milk cool down for 2 hours. After 2 hours, a condensed milk is fully ready. It has become very thick and the color and texture is fully changed. You can store the condensed milk in the plastic jar and keep in the refrigerator for 2 to 3 weeks. So friends, if you like my video, please put a thumbs up, share my video, comment on my video, and please subscribe to my channel, and also press the bell button to get notification of my new videos. Thanks for watching my video.